think of it. It's been the same way for you. We need a change. Woo! Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Saloon Show. We're going to set the noise here. There's a bunch of horns.
Feel your pain. I really do. Don't stare at him. He's having a hard enough time as it is. Now, love is all there is. Now, we're going to come up with something that you know so you'll feel good about yourself. Okay? Go. Don't you worry, we're gonna cut. See, you gotta reach out and help. If you guys don't see this guy, this young man just doesn't know. We're gonna do something, you know. If you're happy and you know what, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know what, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know what, then your face is gonna show. But if you're happy and you know what, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know what, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face is gonna show. But if you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, pick your nose. Is that a nice little kid over there? They ran that sucker all the way to the top. Well, what a great group. My name's Marshall Purdy. I've been doing shows here at the park now for 30 years. I love my audiences. I do. I love them. I never get a chance to talk to them. I'm always working. But I found out by just asking a couple of simple questions, I can find out more about people. Like, where are you from, Dad?
Missouri.
That's how come he talks so slow. He said there, but Missouri. That's it. They're not slow. They're just not outgoing. That's it right there. Just about to make sure. Where are you from, right there?
Canada,
a little different. All of a sudden, he's a little great. Canada, headphones back. Canada. He's into this. This is a great group. My God, the gentleman right there doing nothing. But where are you from?
Hollywood.
He's got that kind of look, the dark glass look. This is a kind of a personal group here. The gentleman right there holding his hand again. Where are you from? I'm sorry. No, I heard you. I'm just sorry. That's all. We're going to get into this right now. We're going to sing a song we all know, a song that we love, a song that everybody likes. But that's what makes stuff so much fun, because you kind of record. What is your favorite song, Sam? rock. Okay, start singing. I'll stay with you. What's your favorite song? Now that's your favorite song. If you know the words, then come on and sing up. Well, cowboys don't do magic. Cowboys like to do rope tricks. I like to do rope tricks. And I'm going to do one of the hardest rope tricks in the whole wide world. This is called the Arkansas Square Knot Rope Trick. Not the Louisiana. It's the Arkansas. This is hard. Now, before we even start, I got to find out how well you folks pay attention to stuff. So on the count of three, I want everybody to go, yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
It's going to be a lot easier than I thought. Now, you look like a man of integrity. You look like a man who knows what he wants in life, and you're not afraid to go after it. I want you to check out this or set up. Just check out the road. Just pull up. Make sure to look funny. People are going to say, pull up, tug on. Make sure these folks see there's nothing funny about that rope. It's a good solid rope. That's a good old rope. It's right here. Just regular rope right there. She's pulling on her. Okay, good rope. You like that rope?
Yeah.
Good rope. Okay, that's like that. If you're happy with that rope? Yeah, okay, I'll get rid of that rope. Okay. This is the Arkansas square knot rope. How many of you folks out there know how to do a square knot? Raise your hand. Well, a square knot's a square knot. There's nothing hard about it. Right goes over the left. That's how it starts. Tuck it underneath like that. Then the left goes over the right. Pull it together like that. Pull it together. Boom. Blow off for a little bit of luck. Now, I like to use magic words when I do magic. My favorite magic word is called wow wow. So on the count of three, I want everybody to go wow wow. Here we go. One, two, three.
Wow wow.
Say it again.
Wow wow.
Say it backwards.
Wow.
I love that part. Give me a drum roll. Give me a drum roll. Watch close, ladies and gentlemen. The Arkansas Square Knot Rope Trick. Round of applause for me. Now song. I love old country songs. Country songs tell stories. They got history behind it. Kids love it. We're going to do an old country song. This one of my favorites. It's called Grandma Take That Swimsuit Off. This ain't that kind of dive. Don't know that. Okay, how about a little family dinner? Your kids are ugly because of you. Little too close to home. Okay. How about a love song? How can I miss you if you won't go away? See, there's a few of you identify with that. You guys don't know the old ones. Who knows? Who knows? Home on the Range. Home on the Range. Home on the Range. Good. Okay. Me out home. Where the buffalo roam. And the deer and the antelope play. Okay, you're gonna learn it. Everybody put your hands up. Put your hands up. Oh, hands up, hands up. Oh, hands up, hands up. Oh, hands up. Oh, you got something. Oh, hands up, hands up. Oh, oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam and the deer and the antelope. Okay, got it? Okay, hands up, hands up. Look, your hands up. Oh, give me a home, oh, where the buffalo roam, and the deer and the antelope play. Oh, ma'am, you are good. Your hands are like little doves. I've been rehearsing in the barn. Round of applause, Mr. You are great. I love the way you get that. Watch this woman. She is good. You guys take a look at this one down here. Okay, here we go. Oh, 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 oh. Everybody, oh. You in the doorway. Oh, oh, give me a home. With a buffalo. That's a deer. That's a deer. Buffalo. Roam. And the deer and the antelope play. Okay, watch her. Hands up. Hands up, everybody. Hands up. Hands up. Oh, give me a home. Oh, where the buffalo. That's a deer. Buffalo. Buffalo roam. And the deer and the antelope play. Second part. Where seldom is heard. And the deer. And the deer. Heard. A discouraging word, and the sky is not cloudy up. Okay, from the top. Oh, everybody, hands up, hands up, hands up. Oh, oh, you're in the doorway, hands up. Oh, 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 here we go. Oh, give me a home. Oh, where the buffalo roam, and the deer and the antelope play. We're seldom. A discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Okay, hands in the home position. Home position. Home. Home on the animal sounds. Oh, woo, woo, woo. Where the deer, 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 and the antelope play, 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 play. Where seldom is heard a discouraging word. And the skies are not cloudy, all animal sounds day. Round of applause. That was amazing, guys. Okay, we started off with a banjo song. We did a sing-along song. We did that dumb song. We did another song, okay? We're going to do a rap song. Rap song. Now, a lot of folks think that cowboys can't do rap. That's not true. See, rapping is just telling a story using body language and poetry. Now, tell a story to tell. Well, my name being Purdy, Marshall Purdy, I've had trouble with my name for years. People have teased me about my name for years. When I was a kid in high school and grade school, they teased me all. I left high school when I was in the 11th grade. I was 23 at the time. I just didn't have my name. I became a grunge. A grunge, you know, hairy face, ugly clothes. I became a grunge. I went through life to do enough. A little lady that worked at a 7-Eleven store turned me off now. I was in there buying something to eat. I was having a little TV dinner, a pint of milk and a Twinkie. She was checking me out. She was looking at me, and she was looking at what I was buying, and she looked back at me, and she smiled. She said, "You're single, aren't you?" I said, "Yes, how'd you guess?" She said, "Simple, you're ugly." Changes your life like that. Got myself cleaned up, bought a guitar, and I came up with the Marshall Purdy Band. Now, for folks that don't know much about rapping, the first thing you have to do when you rap is, you gotta be cool. Push that button, say anything for that. Real life. That feeling good. A little bit, bring it up a little bit. Oh, yeah, it's not a good one. Yeah. And next thing, you gotta get down. Then you gotta get up. Now when you rap, you gotta have hand movements. See, hand movements mean stuff. I learned this move when I had a bad rap. You gotta be able to shit. You gotta do the walk. Then you gotta get that MTV stuff, which makes it work. Push that button on the end. Well, everybody go, yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Wait until I get to three. 1, 2, 3. Yeehaw! Okay, what we're going to do, we're going to put that yeehaw into a song. And I want you to she'll be coming down the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
Ma'am, you didn't do diddly do somebody. You didn't do nothing to us. Yeehaw, you're very good on your part. Very good. She was good. Okay, let's try it again now. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
And you gotta be loud, you gotta be loud, you gotta direct you there. Very good, ma'am. You're doing extremely good. Okay, one more time. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
Oh, this, ma'am, you are doing so good. Have that nice look about you. I gotta have you up here. Round of applause. Come up here. You are gonna do so good with this. Stand right here, turn around, face the crowd, put your fingers up in the air like this. Go, yeehaw!
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! One more time.
Yeehaw!
Good, okay. She is gonna lead the music. See, I have to play the guitar. I can't lead, that's why she's here. Okay, put your fingers up like this there. On the count of three, everybody go, yeehaw. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Yeehaw!
Okay. Now get your hands clapping. She'll be coming back on back when she comes.
Yeehaw!
She'll be coming round that mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round that mountain. She'll be coming round that mountain when she comes.
Yeehaw!
You got rhythm. You get over here. Yeah, you right there. Come on. I need the washboard. I need the washboard for this guy right here. This guy is good. I've never seen moves like this. Put this on top of your head. This is going to be a band here in a second. Here, take this right here, and you're going to slide it here. Very good. Excellent. No, you're not done. I'm close to it.
Small dog,
breaking chain. That was good. Okay, everybody get your hands up. Come on, get your hands up for practice. Go. do you?
How do you do?
How do you do?
Giddy up.
Yee-haw. You're the band. Okay.
Here we go.
We were all wild and free her when she come. How do you do? We were all wild and free her when she come. How do you do? We were all wild and free her.
Yee-haw!
You guys are great. Okay, one more. This is the last one. We will have chicken and dumplings when she comes.
Yum, yum.
Okay. Who said yum?
Yum, yum.
Someone said yum, yum. I heard someone say yum, yum. I know someone said yum, yum. And he said yum, yum. Get up here, son. The yum, yum man right here trying to hide. Right over here, stand, take a step down right here, stand right here, turn around, face the crowd. Okay, now, stick your tummy out, stick your tummy out. Oh, jeez. Boy, you must have grown up when beef was cheap, aren't you? Okay. Stick your tummy out, get out there, you got a lot to work with. Go, yum, 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 yum. How do you do? Giddy up. Yee-haw. Okay, this is it. You're my band, okay? We will have chicken and dumplings when she comes.
Yum, yum.
We will have chicken and dumplings when she comes.
Yum, yum.
We will have chicken and dumplings. We will have chicken and dumplings. We'll have chicken and dumplings when she comes.
Yum, yum.
How do you do?
Giddy up.
I'm going to make a